guys, it's Avery, and today I am going to be doing a video for my new reborn, but I got this package from Amazon, which is, it's not my reborn, guys. This is some stuff I ordered for my reborn. I'm trying to make a quick intro because my towel is at 2%, and if this dies, I'm going to be so mad. and I might have to make a part two. So, I have this very pretty package that I grossed out this because, yeah, y'all don't need to know where I live. Let's open this up. Whoa, oh geez. Okay, the first thing that spotted my eye was these cute pants. They're so adorable. And these say it is a size 3 to 6 M. So I think that's pretty small. I think that might be a newborn, sorry. So those are super cute. I'm definitely gonna put these on her. I get her. Then I think I got this cloud pillow for her, which is super duper cute. And I forgot where I got all this stuff from, even though it's in an Amazon box. I think that's the only box they had. So I got this pillow and this pillow. And if y'all guys made this, OMG, y'all guys are so talented. Then they gave me this diaper, I think, for like, since she is very tiny, I think this might fit her, but I have a bigger diaper, this doesn't fit her, this might fit Charlotte. Oh, and Jesus, this is so cute. This super cute dress. This will not fit me, if you can see. It's super cute, and it's from Jelly Beans, and it's 12 months, so that should be a newborn. Newborn, 12 months. Yeah, that might be a newborn. It might fit her, but I'm not sure. OMG, this is so cute. I only have like 3 more things left. This is such a pretty blanket. Again, if y'all guys made this, this is so pretty. And it might actually fit me. And I had the same exact blanket when I was little, but I don't think I have it anymore. So, yeah, that's a super cute. Thank you for that. Then we have this really cute binky. Wow, that's super adorable. What? Super adorable. It might be able to fit in her mouth. I don't think. She is silicone, so her mouth might be able to open. If it doesn't, she might come with a magnetic binky. But thank you so much for sending me this. It's super cute. Next thing I saw was this sweet pea shower gel stuff. I think she wanted me to put this on her for like a cream. Oh, and guys, I do have baby powder. Just to like soften their arms so they're not sticky when I put the clothes on. Or like when they go to the bathroom in their diaper. This is so cute. I think this might be the first outfit I'm going to put on her. And I did order some more stuff. I think they might be coming today. This is super cute. It's a little monkey. And she will definitely wear this first with these really cute pants because these look so adorable together. I'll show y'all. Here's the shirt. Here's the pants. Those would look so cute. And I love how this shirt is. I mean, this thing is because it opens from the bottom. And this is a size 6 in Carter's. So this might actually fit her. I did not think it would. And this is 6 months and this is 12 months. So I think the 6 months is smaller than the 12 months. So I think I might put this outfit on her first when I get her. I'm super excited to get her, guys. And shout out to Lily Mae Jones. Go follow her right now. Click the bell and subscribe to her channel and like the video you're watching. Oh, and don't forget, subscribe to my channel. Click the bell and turn on I mean, turn on notifications and like this video. And comment down below, how many reborns do you have? Or do you even have any? Comment down below. Goodbye.